Why she no cooking, why? Carl, Madison and Foster Dornish, they hook you up. Llámele ya, call him now.
Raza Pandilla, estamos en Islos FM, y esto es...
I know it's late in the day to be questioning the logic of our plan, but why exactly is Lester with me in the chopper? Shouldn't we hire someone who's, I don't know, capable? I'm here, you can ask me.
We need Lester in the air, running comms and managing the link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear.
I'm ready to go in the tunnel. When you're drawing the heat in the foyer, man, give us run.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
Dumber than Polito Bay and working for Trevor. Okay.
Hey, let's drill a hole in this damn thing.
Get down! Get down on the floor, you're being robbed!
Rose right there, my boy!
Calling all units. We have a 211 at the Phoenix Depository. Two suspects placed in the barrier to the sky. Possible hostile situation.
There's a bunch of gold bricks with our name on them.
We gotta blow these cages fast!
Now, the other.
The bombs are in play. I'm gonna set them off.
Get back and set it off. How about the other one?
Hey, the charge is set. Let's open them up.
Don't blow yourself up. Come out before you hit it.
Cages are open.
They're coming down the tunnel.
I hold them off. Get the metal where we need it for pick up.
That's all of it!
Hey, cops will be here soon. We gotta blow these cages fast.
Now you gotta do that to the other one.
We got access.
Cops coming out of the tunnel behind me.
Get the metal over here for pickup. I'll handle it.
I got my end. How's yours, Ed?
Hey, I said this is a robbery. Where do you keep the gold?
Hey, come on. We got a lot of heat here. I'm gonna set them off.
Don't blow yourself up. Come out before you hit it.
Cages are open.
They're coming down the tunnel behind. Cops!
I hold them off. Get the metal where we need it for pickup.
Pull them back while I move it.
I'm here for the bullion. Cough it up.
Can you move?
Hey, move the metal, man.
They're coming from the other side now.
Other side? I'm on it. Get the trolleys where we need them.
I don't care how far underground you gotta go to get it. I ain't leaving the Union Depository without some gold.
Half the bricks are there.
Hey, keep it moving. I got this. Bricks out.
Where all these cops live? Oh, I got demands.
The metal's gone already. The bricks are gone, right?
Past the rubble!
about us. Just get the bricks out. How's those choppers doing?
It's almost like you guys aren't taking this seriously. They got men rappelling into the hall. I gotta pull the chopper up. Wait a minute.
Stay in there.
What the hell?
I'm bringing the chopper back around.
Nah, man, get the bricks out of here. We'll go out on foot.
Go, Paul. Get the metal out the city. You heard him. Go.
Look, they got the vault open. They're coming out of the bank.
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out.
Where are all these cops living? I got demands.
Get back in the bank.
There's a news team rappelling into the tunnel. I gotta pull out.
Hey, the vault's empty already, punk.
where you at? Back up!
Come on, this is a game to me.
Give us some room!
Let's do this! To the right over there, one time!
Trevor's gonna be one rich motherfucker if we go down.
Trevor's gonna be one rich motherfucker if we make it, man. We all are.
Getting out of here together, man!
You're a part of the system!
Don't get in our way!
We really need to go!
Hey, don't die today! This way!
Hey, T-Rod's in the parking lot, let's go!
Don't be a hero!
He won't get out of the garage if he's cops here.
We gotta clear him out, Bob. Y'all stupid? Move!
The government stole more gold than we have.
We will go through you!
Damn, another one! Out the way!
Choppers on the horizon! here. Go for the train! Doomed!
Man, we clear! Oh, shit!
Let's get these bricks on the train.
Buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars. No vacation.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Fuck me.
Meriwether, they're all against me.